We have different types of cherries, you know. And one time, we used to have the late cherry Trigos Bing Rainier, and the early that was the early cherry that was pollinated, Tartarian. But that one never come to market, you know, it's a soft cherry. So, and then through the years, they start developing, you know, Brooks. Brooks is only about 8 years. Yeah.
Brooks is good. It's the first cherry you get.
Yeah, it's nice. I think it's even bigger than this. The light cherry is nice and big. It's firm. But it's hard to put them in market because the cherries, the early one, the color is supposed to be red and kind of white with a purple color in it.
Okay.
So when these cherries, you put them in, at the market, you know, people always memorize the stories in their mind that this cherry is supposed to be black, which is not true. We had Brooks, Larian, there are about three variety of cherries, you know, the color is supposed to be just red, not black. And then we have the other cherries, which is the black cherries, Bings. This is Lepin, it's a new cherry.
Lepis, yeah.
Lepin, right.
I got some from Katie last
Thursday. Well, this cherry is supposed to be a late, early June.
Oh.
See, this is the latest cherry, you know, they just, you know.
So, because I've never seen them before, Lepis.
Lepins.
Lepins?
Planet.
How do you spell it?
Lepins,
comme un lapin, mais avec un...
Yeah. Well, it's a French?
It's a French cherry.
Yeah. Well, they're growing California. So, we certified California.
Hey, tell him, he planted two cherry trees last fall. How many cherry trees did he plant? Tell him to guess.
Can we talk with the 13?
How many cherry trees? Tell him.
36,000.
Oh!
Wow!
36,000 trees. And where?
That's up in the hills in, where we live, in Ripon. See, this hill, before it was not used because it's a rolling hills. And you can't irrigate because water, they don't, you know, goes up and down. But now we got the drip, you know, which we put, you know, irrigation. And it drips and every. So no matter which.
When do you think those trees are going to be, like 4 years, 5 years before?
Well, you know, they start producing and they fully be, you know, a little heavier. The first years, they're fully heavy. Their new is just like humans, you know. When we were young, we had a lot of tons of kids, and then we just, you know, and then in the 40s, we just see, you know, the time passing by. But they're pretty nice, you know.
But,